Oi Noah, what time is it?
Huh?
No, we're not drinking today, but we are out of lockdown, finally.
Yeah.
What time is it?
Shot o'clock.
So yeah, we have a few updates for the Beamer. No, I'm not recording your rust bucket. So we have, today we just got the tinting done. Yeah, brand new exhaust. Tinting's done, sun strip. Since it was last on a proper video, I've got M Sport front end, blacked out grills. I gotta get a new badge. But everything else is stock except the exhaust. Got some nice X-Force tips here. Bit dirty at the moment, but got a custom, it's pretty quiet, but it sounds good. I'll probably get it louder eventually, and this shitty little lip on the back, but that needs to be replaced or fixed or painted or something. It's all out of line. Thanks to Miles Performance. The world is ours.
Subscribe to Exist Film. Hurry up and follow for more. Otherwise, I'ma whoop your ass.
Man, it has been a minute, and I'm back pretty much. So we did an update video not long ago, but yeah, it's about 5:30 a.m. right now. We're back with a sunrise shoot. We're going to Kurnell with Lux Media. So we've been out, done car shots and stuff with him before, but yeah, we're heading out again. For another car shoot with an updated shoot on the BMW, so I've done a bit to it now, just cosmetically, nothing serious, but yeah, it looks a little better. So we're heading there now, and enjoy.
Yo. Hey. It's been a minute.
Bro, it's been like what, 3
literally,
months?
Literally, probably 3 or 4 actually.
Wow.
Too long.
It's been way too long. Dude, but she looks good, she sounds good.
Yeah.
Heard her coming all the way over there.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's not that loud, but it sounds good.
It's good. Like, yeah. It's not obnoxious.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's not obnoxious loud.
It's and it looks good as well. The little tip at the back. The Lance is looking good. No more Evo front splitter look.
Nah.
It looks like an ad for like BMW or something, this area, honestly. Yeah, the rally art used to look sick here as well. It's literally like an ad. Do you want me to pay you?
No, not us, them.
Under and the normal.
Yeah.
Wow, so it creates a 32-bit color image, and it's so much high quality in terms of the actual color space. We started doing it with the R8 shoot we did, and bro, like, I'm not kidding, you can see the fucking fingerprints on your rims.
Really? That's insane. You'll probably end up seeing the dirt because I didn't clean it very well. I'll put it up on the screen anyway. That looks sick. And we just had to move because someone's putting in their jet ski, but that's alright. It's nice and empty here. Sunrise today was actually gorgeous. We'll stick the photos up that Daniela has taken on the screen here, or I will have before, and you'll see just how nice it looks.